back a day later than I expected. Was there trouble?
Only a slight delay.
You a Mohawk there?
Man, Ian Kent.
He told me everything that happened to him.
Don't think I have the strength to tell it now. Meet me tomorrow.
Of course.
Said he'd always be a Mohawk. And he'll always be Scottish. He's found a way to be both.
That's a good thing, isn't it?
Aye. I can't be two things at once, Claire. A rebel, a loyalist. Agent for the crown and an enemy of the king. It's pulling me apart. It's time to change horses. I will resign as Indian agent and write a letter tomorrow.
You know, last time you came back from the Cherokee, you could hardly keep your hands off me.
And I feel a wee bit more tired this time.
I hope not too tired.